Hello everyone, welcome to Syncios channel. Have you ever lost contact with your old friends? How to handle such unexpected circumstance? Watch the video to transfer iPhone 12 contacts to Gmail. The tool you need is Syncios Mobile Manager. With it, you are allowed to manage your iPhone 12 contacts, message, music, photos, and more in a flexible way. Let's start! And the first things you should do is to get one mobile manager from Syncios official website. Tap the download button. Then you can find Syncios Toolkit icons on your desktop. Double click to run the toolkit. As you can see, there are phone transfer, mobile manager, WhatsApp transfer, iOS data recovery, and iOS data eraser 5 parts. To transfer iPhone 12 contacts to Gmail, select mobile manager. Connect your iPhone 12 to computer via USB cable. If you can't get your iPhone 12 connected, find solutions on our official website to fix. Syncios Manager can help to transfer music, videos, photos, information, apps, files, and most useful toolkits. Enter information module. Syncios will list all your contacts here. To transfer wanted contact to Gmail, the first step is to check the target items. By the way, you can also edit the detailed information of certain contacts if needed. You can add or modify his or her name, companies, group, emails, anniversary, and so on. Next, click on Backup button. In the drop-down menu, four types of output formats are available. Tap on to vCard file option. Manually choose a save path and then click Select Folder. You can see a vCard file on the pop-up. The second step is to open a browser on your computer to log in your Gmail account. Tap on the contacts icons in the lower right corner. Click the Import Contacts option in the middle. Or you can click My Menu Import option. In the Smart window, tap Select File. Navigate to the local file and tap Open to confirm. Click on Import to load. Here are the imported contacts from iPhone 12. That's all. If you like this video, subscribe our channel now.